So far, Forza Horizon 5 has been one of the most amazing games showcased at E3 yet this year. This game ceases to amaze me, as when I first saw it on the TV screen, I literally yelled and cheered for joy. Everybody was hoping for this. No wonder this game got most anticipated game award at E3 of this year. But enough about it. Here are my opinions on Forza Horizon 5. What do I think about the graphics? The graphics are absolutely stunning. It's a work of art. Really it is. I'm honestly amazed at how well they did to capture the realicity of Mexico and its environments, along with its landscapes and gardens and trees. What do I think about the cars? I personally think the cars are amazing. The models and the engine sounds have been revised. But we will get to engine sounds later in this video. The car models look amazing, as well as there being the feature of having to go onto Audible, like, to have upgrades where when you upgrade a car, you will change the sound of it, even if it's something small as an oil filter, to new camshafts. But anyways, here's another one. What do you think is your favorite car from the trailer? My favorite car from the trailer, honestly, is the AMG Project 1. It looks stunning in the environment of Mexico, and it fits it perfectly, despite it being a German car, not made in the country. And I'm just gonna say some other things I respect about it. I really respect the detail they put into this game. It's marvelous, and it's honestly stunning to me. They really were serious about making Forza Horizon 5 as good as possible, to make it superior to other open-world racing games like the Crew 2 or NFS. This game really, honestly, is so freaking amazing. The graphics are stunning, the environment is lush, and it also comes with a wide variety of biomes and areas to explore, with multiple festivals along the way you can find. As well as our favorite game mode coming back, the Eliminator. It was a very good game mode, and I'm glad to see it come back in Forza Horizon 5. There's also new quests you can do. Like for example, here's Don Joe song having his hero Tom Performante about to go find a piece of art done by one of the artists that has contributed to Forza Horizon 5 to making murals on the buildings. As you can see, he looks up at the art with a drone mode, and if you look in the middle left corner, it'll say Osu Beautiful Complete with 150 stars. This may be new currency system, but who knows. Other things is that I personally love how detailed everything is, from the cars, to the reflections, to just the tiniest needles on the cacti. Forza Horizon 5 playing games is clearly very proud of the cactus needles. But the smoke does look unamusing. And is it just me, or does a Land Rover Defender handling in this clip look a bit cartoony and very snappy? But hey, it might just be the water physics. Who knows? But that's all I gotta say for now. So, enjoy the rest of the gameplay for now, and the engine sounds will be coming up shortly. They also revised the engine sounds from the other games, so here they go.
Sounds amazing.
Let everybody
talk right now. Tell me what you want right now. You could get it.
Yeah, well, you can get it. Yeah, yeah, you can get it.